Robert Vadra is being questioned today by ED. Do you think that this proactiveness by ED ahead of election not allow opposition parties to unite
at the time of election? We will represent the election commission also. That before election, when only expiry date is about 15-20 days, then how does they think that all the opposition parties, they will just send a notice? There is no serious case, nothing, even not the cheating case, cheap case. Just sending the notice casually to everybody. And section is larger conspiracy. What larger conspiracy is the big one? So we stand together. We are united, we are together. We will work together. And 13th COVID will be daily.